Hey everybody, another day, another video. If you like what you see and hear, consider liking, subbing, and ringing that bell, and comment. We like comments.
Get off my lawn.
Here we are again. This time, Osmosis. They are from France. And I just picked out two songs. I have no idea what we're getting into. And the first song is Jesus on LSD. And the second song is A Thousand Skies. So Jesus on LSD. Don't know the year of this. See if I can find it. Change. LSD part. Is there one? When they go far out, man. Well, it's kind of plotty, if you know what I mean. Hey, plotty is good sometimes, I suppose. If you want to compare them to the other band I just did, Mama's Manna, whatever their name was. They were all over the place. And these guys have pretty much stayed in this same... You know. I mean, it's okay. Is the LSD kicking in? Maybe. Hear that cymbal. Ding, ding. I thought they were going to get out of this little thing there for a minute, but we're kind of stuck in this. No, I guess not. Oh, this must be when the LSD is kicking in. Maybe. You think? Hey, man. I'm tripping a heavy bomb here. And my local guru tells me I need to donate to the cause. I feel all zenned out now, except for that down, down, ba down, out, down, 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 down. Okay, we're gonna go from Jesus' LSD trip to 1,000 skies. Let's see, how different do you suppose they're gonna be? Very or not so much? I'm gonna go out on a limb and say slightly. Very different so far. Almost Pink Floydish. Different, actually. Well, there it is, ladies and gentlemen. Osmosis, Jesus on LSD, the first one, and A Thousand Skies, the second one. Yeah, cool. The first one was a bit plotty, you know, the same kind of a thing over and over again. The second one was cool. It had its first part, and then the second part was, I guess, we were drifting around in one of those thousand skies. You can't do them all, so one of them. Which one it was, I don't know. They are from France, Osmosis. Check them out. Later, folks.